Everyone, Bobby Two Pops Breaks. It is Saturday, January the 30th, and we're breaking. Bum bats, full size helmets. We randomed up our 13 remaining box numbers. We got box 36, if my camera would focus there. We did random teams. On the left, team's customers been randomized, alphabetized as always. Gave everybody a chance to trade it a couple offers, but nothing happening. So here we go. Got a lot of our Eclipse or Amps there, guys. Truth, I had mentioned this hit earlier. I had forgotten he was even in there, though. Bam! Actually going to be a Colts hit, folks. That is going to be the Dallas Clark, everybody. Actually, not that cheap of a helmet, guys. Bam! Dallas Clark Eclipse on. Authentic JSA sticker and card with that baby. Where the hell's the card? There it is. Oops. Push that down. JSA sticker and card on that. That is going to be a cult hit, folks. Damn felt, man. Who has the Colts? Oh, well, SD Tiger gonna take a hit there finally. Hit the Elway early on, hadn't hit much since then. Nice hit for you, SD. I'm sorry, everybody else there. Congrats, SD, though. So the only reason that wasn't on the checklist was because it didn't come in the time and my damn camera. I couldn't get a pic of it, so... But he would have been on the checklist. Alright, I gotta grab our names again. We had done our cash promo prior to this. I forgot to reload ya. Alright, we're gonna pull out one of SD's. We got a 9. 1, 2, 3, 4, 6, 7, 8, 9 times. We got Buckeye and Steve are going to be the qualifiers for this one, everybody. It's Breakers.tv, YouTube, Facebook. That is qualifier number 6162, folks. Got 12 boxes only left in a series and a bunch of nice hits still left out there for you. Have a